Ford avoids mentioning that the new 7-speed dual clutch transmission is actually PowerShift, due to really bad experience with the 6-speed PowerShift, which is widely considered to be the worst automatic transmission ever made. The only competitor is probably the Nissan Jetco CVT, and the 6-speed PowerShift isn't made anymore, thank goodness. But instead, the new Ford Puma has the mysterious 7-speed automatic transmission. The same transmission was also used in some Fiesta models from 2020 to 2023. So this is the 7DCT300 transmission made by Getrag. This is the 7-speed dual clutch transmission, and it's basically the new generation of the awful PowerShift. But wait, don't make any conclusions. Getrag actually understood the mistakes it made with the PowerShift transmission. Now the 7DCT300 unit has wet clutches and it makes a huge difference. I have a big article about these transmissions on my blog. I will leave the link in the description. So Ford owners may be happy to know that all the glitchy software had been updated and fixed before Ford started using this transmission. It was initially made in 2015 and used in Renault, BMW and a lot of other European vehicles. So they had 5 years to fix the issues, and they actually did it. The software is great and there have been no updates for a long time. This is the good sign. Now among the good sides of the transmission, I can outline wonderful fuel economy. In the Puma, the only engine option with the 7-speed automatic transmission is the 1.0-liter EcoBoost Hybrid engine, so the fuel consumption is magically good. Also, the transmission is pretty flexible and good to drive. You basically don't feel the shifting, you don't hear any noises. Also, wet clutches aren't going to let you down at low mileage. This was the huge problem with the older 6-speed PowerShift. The clutch was very expensive and required replacement once every 90,000 miles or 150,000 kilometers. Now let's talk about the potential problems. First of all, the transmission is extremely expensive. It costs about 7,000 euros if you buy it at the dealership. If you want a remanufactured used transmission, be prepared to pay about 3,500 euros. The problem is that you can't just take any 7DCT300 Getrag transmission and put it into your Ford Puma. It uses the special version of this transmission prepared for hybrid engines, and it's pretty hard to find it used. Also, the parts are very expensive. The clutch pack is going to cost about 1,500 euros, plus the labor is also expensive. Unfortunately, the TCU or transmission control unit is still not extremely reliable. After about 100,000 miles or 160,000 kilometers, you can expect some glitching in this transmission. This means the TCU may require replacement. It's not as expensive as the clutch pack, but still the price is not that pleasant. I strongly recommend changing the fluid once every 30,000 miles or 50,000 kilometers. Wet clutch transmissions will last much longer if you use them with clean and fresh fluid. Also, I recommend warming up the transmission. When you start driving in the morning, be careful on your gas pedal. Give the clutches some time to warm up before you start accelerating aggressively. Abusive driving is certainly not good for the clutch. Also, you may need to replace the weak plastic oil pan in this transmission once every 5 to 6 years. The clear sign that it needs replacement is wet, greasy spots all over the pan. Don't forget that this pan is made of plastic and it's afraid of any rocks or road debris, so a good engine protection plate would be a good advantage for your Ford. Other than that, the 7DCT transmission is much better than the 6-speed PowerShift, but it's still a dual clutch design that has its own issues with the TCU and is overall pretty expensive to repair, but comparing it to pretty much any modern automatic transmission, I can't spot anything awful in the 7-speed PowerShift.